The Javan Warty pig is endangered on the IUCN Redlist. And a couple of years ago, we found out that the populations go down very much, but actually we don't really know where they still exist and how many. So this study tries to find out how many Javan Warty pigs are still on Java, and is that still a sustainable population, or do we have to be worried that they go extinct very soon? Mainly collect two information. One information is about the population size. We want to try find out with camera trapping how many Javan Warty pigs are still left in Java. And the second information is about how many Javan Warty pigs are killed every year by hunters. So we then compare how many animals we have and how many animals are taken away from the population every year. And then we can calculate, is this actually sustainable? Will the population persist in the next years or tens of years? Or do we have to be worried? And sometimes maybe it makes sense because you want to learn more about the behavior and the ecology of the animals too. So you want to learn about how they rooting, how they find the food, foraging and so on. So sometimes if you have some camera traps left, you should put in the good area as well.
Di pinaku na pa ako matitirangan.
Personally, I'm interested in Javan Warty pigs because it's a species that's a bit neglected by science and also by the public. Not many people are interested in pigs, also because they cause damage to crop, for example, to agriculture area, so many people don't really like pigs. And I think the species has still a role, a certain role in the ecosystem. For example, they are digging the soil, so they are good for the soil ecology. Also, they have a right to be here as well. It's a species that has a right on its own to exist. So yeah, that's why I'm interested in the Javan Warty pig. We are now in the forest and we are looking for some kind of wildlife here in the forest, and we just spotted some tracks of a pig, and here in the mud it seems to be pretty fresh, maybe from yesterday night or the night before, and it seems like it maybe was just one pig, and there is a path into the forest, a track, and that's quite promising. Maybe there will be some Javan Warty pigs here, but only from the track we don't really know if it's European wild boar or Javan Warty pig. So this is why it's quite important that we have camera traps so we can confirm the species that was passing here.
Yeah.
Hopefully in the next 2 years we have a little bit more information about the population size, about hunting, the different threats to the Javan Warty pig, and then we can decide what are the measures that we can take to conserve the species, to make sure that the Javan Warty pig still can survive in Java, not cause too much trouble with the people, but also is the safe population in the forests here in Java.